An important traffic alert this afternoon as recent rain has caused issues for a local bridge. The Black Drive Bridge in western Vigo County is currently closed due to high water and debris. The bridge spans across parts of Indiana and into Illinois. As you can see, most of the bridge has been washed out. Parts of a large tree and other debris have also washed up onto the bridge. Crews are expected on site tomorrow to make repairs. The bridge had the same issues last May.